Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by the title, I'm showing you guys my curly hair routine. I'm excited to show you guys what I use. So if you're interested in that, make sure you keep on watching. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel to help me grow. I also want to say I'm sorry if you could hear a fan that was running in the background, but it's just really hot in here. So just get right into the video. Hey guys, so as soon as I get in the shower, I obviously shampoo and condition my hair. I use the Cantu Cleansing Cream Shampoo and then their Hydrating Cream Conditioner. They're both sulfate free, so they're supposed to be like good for curly hair. Their whole line is for natural hair, so yeah, I really love Cantu. After that, or after I get out the shower, I wrap my head up in this microfiber turban towel. I got it off Amazon, and it just kind of, you can just twist it up and like secure it with this little band. So everything's just out of your way and secure. So I'm gonna go ahead and take that out right now. You see, you can just twist the excess part up. And then voila. Also, while I'm in the shower, I usually detangle my hair with my fingers, or I use a wide tooth comb so that it's easier to kind of run through when it's out. And so there's pretty much no tangles and it's still like really wet, so that's good. Kind of going through it one more time to make sure like all my knots are out, and then we'll go in with some products. I only use two products on my hair, and I've learned recently that I like less product in my hair, because I used to drench my hair in product, but I just don't like it that much, because when I use less product I get more volume and it doesn't like shrink up as much. So yeah. So what I'm going to use next is this Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioner, also from Cantu. Everything I have is from Cantu, so I love you, Cantu. But yeah, they have a regular one or a shea butter one, but this Argan Oil one is really good. I just want to show you guys how long my hair is when it's wet, because the shrinkage is so real. I don't know if it's even in the frame. Maybe you can see it in the mirror. Yeah, it's pretty long. Almost to my butt. Anyway, I'm gonna go in, like I said, with the Argan Oil Leave-In Conditioner. And for this, I section my hair. So I usually just do three sections. I go like this. And then I go in with like that much. I use about that much on every section. And I just rake it through. It smells so good too. And then once like I rake it through, I just scrunch. And then I just keep repeating that process. So I rake the conditioner through my hair, and then I scrunch it up, and then I move on to the next part, do the same thing until I have leave-in throughout my whole head. You guys can hear that? So after I put all the leave-in conditioner in my head, I go in with their Curl Activator Cream. I really love this stuff. And for this, I just put it throughout my whole head. I don't really section it off. I just put it throughout my whole head, like you'll see in a little bit, and then I just scrunch my hair. And then I'll go in and do some like finger curls, mostly around the front of my head, like the crown of my head. So that's what I'm about to do right now. So I just like rake it all over. I don't section it off. And I just scrunch. So now with a little bit of product in my hands, I'm just gonna go in and start finger curling some pieces. I usually will start from like the frame of my face. So I'm gonna start finger curling a little bit of pieces up here. And then I'll go to the crown of my head. Take kind of big pieces and I finger curl them just like this. I wrap them around my finger and I just squeeze it a little bit and then I let it go and a scrunch. You can't forget the scrunch. But yeah, I kind of take really big pieces because when they're dry and you separate them, they'll still look really nice. Instead of just like really tight small curls, I like them to be a little bit bigger. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing that all over the top of my head. And then I just take a little bit on the bottom and I do the same thing. I feel like when I do it at the bottom, it helps retain length and it doesn't, like these ones don't shrink up as much, so my hair will still have a little bit of length, a little bit more length, I guess you could say. So I like to do that. So this is what my hair looks like with all the product in it. Some of the finger curls, most of my regular curl. And now I'm just going to use this Diva Curl microfiber towel to scrunch out any excess water that's in my head. I'm just gonna be really gentle with it and not really do too much, just be really gentle. Because I'm trying to avoid as much frizz as possible. I think that's good. So that's everything that I put in my hair. I'm just gonna let it air dry. I always let it air dry. I rarely ever use a blow dryer because I don't know, I just like the way it looks when it's air dried. So that's what I'm gonna do, but it does take like a long time. Probably for it to be fully dry, it'll take like 4 hours maybe. So I'll be back when it's dry to show you the final outcome. Okay, so it's been about 4 hours. It's a little over 4 hours now, and this is what my hair looks like. It always looks better on like the second, third day. I feel like that's when it's at its full potential, but this is what you guys are gonna get for now. Like these are some of the curls that I finger curled, and then I'll just kind of separate them like that. But yeah, I did tease it out a little bit using the wide tooth comb, so I just flipped my head over and teased it out. But this is basically the final look.